this is actually pretty good fun. I've never done this in my life. My primary school, I always failed in my painting. Well, I'm enjoying because I've never done this in my adult life. So, to that extent, it's actually quite interesting. If I was a great artist, somebody would have read something into it. Because I'm not a great artist, they'll just say, okay, you know, these are just some colors thrown here and there. Have I painted anything in particular? I don't really think so. It's about, you know, just going with the flow, putting some interesting colors that I liked together. It was different. I've not done this for a long time. I still have no idea what it means, but, you know, it was fun to play with colors.